These niggas can be focused on numbers and these billboard things and all this shit so much. And it's good, it's good. It's good to get recognized for something you put your heart in. But it's a lot of people who got this and that, do this and that, show this and that, and got these numbers, who can't even sell 400 tickets because no one truly gives a fuck. So I say that to say to anyone in here who's working on something, art, you're painting, you're being a doctor, you work on cars, you're a fucking cook, I don't give a fuck what it is. Do not let the fact that instant gratification.
You are watching SOHH.com.